In 2022, we completely reinvented the L'Oréal Professional Products Division. Disruption, opportunity, ambition. In 2022, our division saw yet another year of exceptional performance. We outperformed the market in all zones. Looking at our historical key regions, in North America, thanks to our powerful salon-centric distribution network and strong growth in e-commerce and specialty retail. In Europe, with impressive growth in our main markets and a strong rebound in salons, our growth markets also showed substantial growth. Mainland China has become our second country worldwide, and there is still strong potential in many cities. India is now our fifth biggest country worldwide, where e-commerce is only beginning. We outperform the market in our two key categories, hair care and hair color, fueled by breakthrough innovations and supported by the breadth of our brand portfolio. From Kérastase, L'Oréal Professionnel, to Redken, Matrix, Biolage, Purology, Shuemura, Mizani and Pulp Riot, we have the strongest portfolio of professional brands in the industry, covering all hair needs at all price points. In hair care, for the first time, Kérastase passed the symbolic €1 billion landmark and keeps accelerating through the ongoing success of its two blockbusters, Genesis and Blond Absolu. Following our Metal Detox disrupted innovation in hair care, L'Oréal Professionnel recorded double-digit growth. In hair color, growth is driven by our blockbuster range, Shade ZQ by Redken, enhanced by powerful innovations, Shade ZQ Bonder Insight. Our performance since 2019 is the result of our winning strategy, based on two major transformations in our business model. First, a reinvented relationship with consumers. Today, our division is truly omnichannel. In order to recruit new consumers at scale on premium hair care, we continue to capitalize on our strong salon footprint, where we leverage the fantastic power of stylist advocacy and professional expertise. We go further by accelerating in e-commerce, and we are progressively extending our distribution in specialty retail. E-commerce and specialty retail now represent 30% of our total turnover. Our second key transformation is a reinvented relationship with hairstylists. We continuously adapt to an ever-evolving market characterized by the rise of independent stylists. We capitalize, of course, on our offline capabilities, and we have completed them with online capabilities. Digital now drives our relationship with salons and stylists. We digitalized our commerce, thanks to our B2B ordering platform, L'Oréal Partner Shop. We digitalize our education, thanks to our online academy, L'Oréal Access. And recently launched, in the US, the first ever marketplace dedicated to beauty professionals. This platform offers stylists an extending range of products and services by leveraging an ecosystem of best-in-class industry suppliers. As the industry leader, we continue to drive the transformation of the industry thanks to our powerful digital innovations coupled with a deep commitment to sustainability and diversity. As an industry leader, the Professional Products Division has been deeply committed to sustainability for many years. Thus, 94% of our products are made in carbon-neutral plants and 44% are made in water loop factories that recycle water from the production phase. In terms of packaging, the full range of L'Oréal Professional Série Expert bottles are now recyclable and made from up to 95% recycled plastic. By 2030, 100% of the plastics used in our packaging will be either from recycled or bio-based sources. In salons, we are going further by engaging our hairstylist community in the sustainability journey. Our Hairstylist for the Future program focuses on three main pillars: reducing water consumption, managing waste, and reducing energy. In 2023, we'll do even more with the deployment of our L'Oréal Water Saver. The Professional Products Division, totally reinvented, More inclusive, truly omnichannel, more digital, and more data-driven will continue to lead the professional industry. We stay true to our mission: bring professional quality hair results to all by leveraging the expertise and creativity of hairstylists all around the world. In 2023, thanks to our profound transformation, our acceleration in emerging countries, our solid innovation plan, and our talented teams, we are ready to continue our growth momentum and ready for the future.